You don't need any qualifications to be a critic.
You've seen part one. Now watch part two. In the second of my two-part interview with Dr Yasir Qadhi, I speak to him about some of the changes that have taken place in his preaching. We look at sensitivities, identity and vision.
The question is not what the utopia was. The question is what can we do realistically in the situation that we have.
Join us for part two of In Conversation with Dr Yasir Qadhi.
Thursday at 9 p.m. only on Islam Channel.